Yeah, you get an extra cut for this one. Yeah. I obviously play a lot of different kinds of music. I grew up playing classical violin. I grew up playing hoedowns, bluegrass music. Studied a lot of jazz in school, and then something I got really into as I was coming out of college was tango music, and fell in love with playing tango music. And still to this day, I play a lot. I tour with a great tango band all over the country. So we're gonna play a tango for you next. It's a really modern tango, and if anyone's familiar with Astor Piazzolla, this was written by his piano player, Pablo Siegler. This is a great milonga. It's actually a milonga compera, or milonga ciudadana. Lo siento, my apologies. It's a modern milonga, a fast dance milonga entitled Rajuela, which means the hopscotch. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you all so very much. You know, you can't be a fiddle player without playing at least a little bit of Western music. And I play a lot of Western music, so that was a cool Johnny Mercer tune that kind of makes fun of Western music, actually. The lyrics are all kind of poking fun at Western life. It's called I'm an Old Cowhand. We're going to, what's that?
From the Rio
Grande. That's right. We're going to play one more and take a very short break. Don't go anywhere. Make sure you order your next sushi roll right about now. We're going to play a great tune by a fantastic bass player that I'm a big fan of named Ben Allison. This is a funky little tune called Green Owl. Thank you all so very much. My name is James Anderson. We'll be back in just a few minutes. Appreciate you hanging out. If anybody cares, there's a beautifully crafted wooden bowl up here that would be the perfect receptacle for any tip dollars or $5 or casino tokens you may have. So thank you for your support. Appreciate you having you here. We'll see you in a few minutes. Thanks again.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So much. Thanks to you who stuck it out, sticking around with us tonight. Thanks for you who came in tonight. Just joining us, my name is James Anderson. It's Wyle Douglas back there on the drums, John Bell's guy on the bass, and this is Jake Langley on the guitar. That first tune we played was actually an old, technically a bluegrass tune, but it was an old bluegrass jazz tune by a great mandolin player named David Grisman. It's entitled Blue Midnight, and then the tune we just finished there was a piece of mine entitled Ramblas. We're gonna do one of my all-time favorite pieces. This is a beautiful ballad by a great drummer named Rudy Royston, and this is entitled Goodnight Kenya. Thank you. That was a tune entitled Good Night, Kenya. That's the name of that tune. By a drummer named Rudy Royston wrote that tune. I think we're going to play one more tune and then take a really, really brief little break after that. It's a tune that I've always loved by a guitar player named Pat Metheny. And I always hate calling it because the name of the tune is James. And my name is James. And so every time I call this tune, I feel like a jerk because I'm calling a tune that is my name. But it's a really cool tune, and actually it's the James of the tune is James Taylor, as the story goes. So we're going to finish up the second set with Pat Metheny's James. Thank you. Thanks so much, y'all. We'll be right back in just a few minutes.